All right, this is gonna be a quick, like, 30-second video because I swear to God, this haunts me every single day of my awful, tortured existence. The game that I play in my videos is Surf on Roblox by StrafesNet. I will put the link in the pinned comment of this video so you can scroll down and you can play it if you want. I'm saying this because I receive the same fucking comment 80% of the time! Dude, oh, I'm serious. When I say that 40% of my comments are, what's the game? Yeah, dipshit, I've said it like 8 times in different videos. This is the game, Surf by StrafesNet. And you know what? I'm gonna teach you what it is and how to play it because I play it frequently and I actually quite enjoy it. And if you comment, what's the game under this video, I will fucking kill you. I will come to your house. I will strangle your mother. I will dump pounds of rat poison in your throat. I'm sorry. I should not threaten you. I might get demonetized. For legal reasons, that was a joke. If a crazed murderer comes into your house, strangles your mom, and dumps rat poison into your throat, it was not me. All right, you're gonna wanna start by turning your Roblox camera sensitivity up because it's really fucking low when you join this game. And once you get the good idea, you can just, whoa, I'm surfing. I'll type !! show keys. So on the bottom right, you can see exactly what keys I'm pressing. The thing about surf is that you don't want to hold W. You want to cling to the ramp that you're sliding across. Without holding W the whole time, you want to cling to it. And you gain momentum by sliding down that ramp and you can bounce off like that as well. Until eventually you're good enough to do stuff like this. Yeah, you like that? You like that little hop I did? Hold on, I can still be better. I need to get it better. Oh. See that? See that little hop that I did? You'll be good enough to do that. Yeah, all right, that's surf. That's how you fucking do it. Stop bothering me. Go away. Bye. I'm sorry, actually. Not bye. I feel like I was harsh on you guys. You know what? I don't blame you for wanting to know the game. It's fun. It's satisfying. And, you know, now that I've told you, I hope that you can be happy in this life. I love you, my children. Children of laughability. All right, now get out of here. Bye.